A popular seaside resort, UKIP are making waves in Bognor, receiving around 22% of the vote as the Lib Dems sink, losing 14.5% compared to their 2010 result. The Conservatives continue to hold Bognor, while the Green Party received around 4% of the vote in this election.